Hey guys, what is going on? Nathan here, playing some Star Wars The Old Republic. Yeah, I was finally able to start it. I've been talking about starting it for quite a while and finally been able to do it. And so first we have to choose our allegiance, which if you don't know by now, I'm a huge fan of the Sith. Like, oh my god, they're amazing. What else can I say? So we are definitely going with the Sith. Okay, the next step is selecting our class. And also, I kind of wanted to let you guys know that I've played this game before, and I didn't get too far because I'm playing the free version, which if you don't know, if you're playing the free version, it's really hard to get experience. So I got to the point where I just couldn't get enough experience to level up and didn't have enough patience to do so. So we're gonna start a new one. And, last time I did the Sith Inquisitor, which I really liked. So let's do the Sith Warrior. So yeah, I'll just go to the next. Species. Since I'm playing the free version, I can only access Human, Cyborg, and Zabrak. Of course, I'm gonna choose Zabrak, because they're the best for Sith Warrior in my mind. Just because they're the species.
I will male. Bring the Republic to its
they look
knees.
Cooler. Body type. See. Yeah. Think of the bigger body type here, because I'm a Sith warrior. I don't want to do the fat one, because that's just fat. Just skinny. Medium, like normal, I'd say. And the super strong guy. I have that about that body type, so like the actual me. I think that I'll do that. Ed, human again. I'm not a fan of that. Find one that we like. Not half that bad. Number 8. Let's try number 8 or 7. Which one do I like? I think 8. All right, now let's lock this. Whoops, I meant to lock that pocket. Yeah, scars. Definitely want to have scars because they just make a person look so much more badass. Yeah, maybe those scratch scars. Looking bad. Scar. That will do the scratch scar room. Is lock it there. Reflection. Well, first I want to change my skin color to Zabrak color. Not that. Maybe this. I think I'll have it. I'll have it here. Oh, that's too red. I want a blander red. Complexion. Red. Let's go with this color? This one. Red. Okay, eye color of course needs to be yellow, because yellow with is like the Zabrak color. Yeah, yellow with the red on the outside looks like Sith to me. Who's definitely not. That just looks so weird, so funny. Maybe numbers. Huh. Kinda like this one. I mean, it looks weird, but it looks cool. I don't think this one. That's too much. Actually, I think I'm good. This is like the perfect amount. Well, let's stick with that. That too. Yeah, horns and hair. I don't want him to have hair like a mohawk. What's up with that? This is Star Wars. I like really don't want him to have any hair. That's not bad. Better. Like the average Zabrak. That's... I think I'll go with that. The horns. Looks pretty nice. Hair color. I don't need anything like that. Okay. Now it's time to come up with a name. That looks like a Sith warrior to me. It looks like a Sith warrior if I've ever seen it. But, name. Yeah. Have it be. I don't want a random one. I want to come up with my own. How about something to do with Beverage, since that is my last name. No. Nathan Beverage. Amazing. What the BEVONATER? Yeah, I like that. BEVONATER. Do that. Okay, we're starting our Sith Warrior. Do this. Long time ago in a galaxy far, far away. Copyrighted music, don't do it. Turn that down, guys. That's better. That is really loud. Star Wars. So long. Sith Warrior. With a fragile peace negotiated, the Empire sends all potential Sith to undergo cruel, deadly trials at its academy on the harsh planet Horabat. Today, one of the Empire's most promising young warriors has been secretly summoned by an influential overseer to face the dark side trial much sooner than expected. See, I'm already moved. Man, I remember the Sith Inquisitor, it's like, you're a slave, no one likes you, you're hated by everyone, especially your master. And it's like, everyone looks up to me. I'm just that amazing guy. You know I am. I'm that amazing. Been long enough. Is that started out kind of loud. Kind of loud indeed. Starts out kind of blizzard. Guessing there's going to be a ship that I'm going to come out of. I'm going to come out of here. Wait for it. In a shuttle. What did I say? Predictable. Kind of how the Sith Inquisitor started as well. Spacebar to continue. Yeah, I'm gonna have to get used to these controls because I haven't played this in, you know, like a year about, maybe a bit less than a year. So I haven't played this very much. Far. That guy looks really dumb. He has no idea what he's doing. Ooh, out. Means I must be very important. Nice. We'll just do
at
the
last,
first couple
arrived.
Quests.
Good, good. There is much to do and every moment is critical. I'm Overseer Tremel,
on the episode.
For decades, I've administered the trials that prove who is and is not worthy to join the Sith Order. The trials are a chance to weed out the weak. Those who face them either survive and become Sith, or die.
Oh, wait, what did you say? I was paying attention to the chat thing there. The trials are a chance to weed out the weak. Those who face them either survive and become Sith, or die. Survivor.
I think I'll take the first option.
I didn't bring you here for levity. Yes, you are here and ahead of schedule because of me. I expect you to obey. You face your trials, you serve me, and I will make you the most powerful acolyte here.
You had better be able to deliver that, Tremel.
Leave your doubt at the door. There's no room for it in here. And no time to waste. The trials themselves are difficult enough, but they are hardly the greatest threat you face. There's an acolyte here named Vemrin. He's your enemy, and he will try to kill you. We must prepare you.
Then you'll die. I mean, what else? What else can I say besides these weird options?
Let him try. I'll destroy him.
With my guidance, someday you'll destroy all your enemies. That practice sword you've arrived with is insufficient. The blade of lesser acolytes. You need a dominating weapon. In the tomb of Ajunta Paul, there's an old armory. A strong Sith warblade awaits you there. The tomb is thick with claws.
Kill you and take yours.
Deadly, savage creatures. Be speedy, but careful. They've been the end of many an acolyte.
I'll destroy them all. I like being the confident.
If they lack the instinct to avoid me, I'll feed them their heads.
Once you acquire the war blade, I suggest you spend some time in the tomb bloodying it. Then come to me in my chambers in the academy.
Okay, let's see. Like that, I can. These buttons go like that. Yeah. I got these attacks done. Cool. Yep. Okay, I know where to go. Might as well just. Unnatural mind. Right there. You're dead. Okay, and here it's like kind of the opposite of how it is. The Sith Inquisitor, I see. You have, what's this called? Rage or Fury or something? It's one of the two. So yeah, you build that up, and you need a certain amount to use certain moves. Yeah, it looks like there's a quest right here.
Excuse me, Acolyte. Sergeant Corman, 5th Infantry Company.
Hurry up.
Make it quick, Sergeant.
Of course. You're the Acolyte Overseer Tremel had brought in special, right?
And to find myself a Sith Warblade, apparently.
Well, I'm here commanding a hard target mission to exterminate claw slugs in this tomb.
Your men obviously need better training, Sergeant.
Those men were battle-hardened.
Better training.
We managed to get exploded.
Tactics mission.
Are you sure this plan of yours will actually work?
Let's do this. In this fight. There's a lot of other people doing what I'm doing. Let's get into this fight. Boom. Boom. Oh man. Hey, don't steal my kill. Wow. He was stealing my kill. Wow. Don't follow me. Yeah, I'll do this. Yeah, this guy's dead. E-D-E-D. Farm some XP here, which why not? Yeah, but I need to grab those. Man, it's good to be back in the Star Wars Zelda Puppet. Well, I used to play this game all the time. I haven't played it in so long. Nice to be back. Leveled up! Ooh, what now? Ah! Man, these guys, they need some work. This is easy so far. Oh, but I remember, in my old days, I got to level 28 and then died. I mean, didn't die, I just got stuck. There's nothing else.
I heard the explosions when you set off the...
Okay. New boots. Now? Sweet. Look amazing.
No Jedi will be able to stand.
Oh yeah, I remember
you.
I think
remember,
I know this.
Peace
it used
is
before.
A lie.
All of them. That's fun. That's really nice. Huh? Just seeing all of them just fly around like that. It's really realistic. Yeah, but what are they gonna do against level 2 Sith warrior? I'm not gonna do. Could I? Not worth it. Just not worth it. Seems who deserved it. Watch this. Gah! I deaded him. Deading all of them. Ah! They didn't stand a chance from the beginning. But I don't know, I really did like the Sith Inquisitor. Especially in the multiplayer battles. You could just stay back, not do any, like, just it was so much easier. Because they wouldn't target you, they would mainly target everyone else other than you. Oh wow, he dodged it, what a loser. What? Going the right way? Let me just check out where I am. I also need to... Oh, that's just... I can do that somewhere. Yeah, I don't know. I think I'll miss the Sith Inquisitor. It was very fun. It was, like, seriously, so much fun. Visitor. I could do a lot. I loved the abilities much more than I think I will Sith Warrior. Just, yeah. Walking in. Oh, I'm gonna have to fight these droids. It'd be too easy if I didn't. So let's see if I can quickly equip that. Before this all starts. Now they'll be easy. Come at me, man. Knew it. Predictable. Yeah, this is actually a really easy fight. Did they drop anything? heal up. Ooh, more. More. Think that you can kill me? Or I'll show you. Show you who's boss. Ooh, destroyed, man. You guys really need to work on fighting. Okay. So we'll just get to the Sith Academy, and once we're there, I'll just end up really more by not showing you how useless your efforts are. Not proven myself. Okay, finally. Oh, and they did drop some time. Some credits and med pack. Okay. Let's go over here. 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 Ooh.